Dude, are you recording?
Yeah. Let's get where you're supposed to be.
Hi, guys. Travis and Dave am recording a video for help. And don't hit the player, hit the game.
Nice little neighborhood here until it was torn apart by the number one killer in America.
This is what happens with families. This is smoking.
This was done by smoking. This was done by chewing tobacco. This was done by years of smoking. This was done by a grizzly bear, but don't tell nobody. Now this, I don't even know what this is, but it was done by smoking. This was also done by smoking.
Yeah, I smoked this cigarette. I didn't know it would affect me. As bad as it did, I woke up the next morning, my family, my car, my house, my job, they were all gone. And that's only with one cigarette. Think of what would happen if you had two or even three. Gosh, can't even imagine.
This here, plagiarism, because of smokers. If you want to ruin kids' lives,
Well, you go ahead and smoke. If you want to see them happy kids every Sunday morning playing on the play gym, sliding on the sides, then you listen to that Surgeon General.
My hands.
Look like
I just got in a street brawl. Good Lord, take a picture of sunset. It's pretty.
Sunset's beautiful.
Yeah, so...
Sunset's beautiful tonight, David, don't you think?
My face is horrid.
And then we go to this.
Hi. My name is Karen. This is our first time in the game. My name is Charles Hulso. And I've been diagnosed with testicular cancer. Can you put this in black and white?
Yeah.
This used to be a nice neighbor.
Check that out.
What the f*** is that, man? Turn on a confetti, holy
yo.
Damn it. Hi. My name is Barry Swearingen. And why did you do that again?
Oh, okay.
Hi. I'm a wandering samurai.
Okay. Out of it.
3 pounds.
As you can see there, she's got a nice stripe.
Oh. Oh, Lord, day.
It's falling apart on me. It's okay, I'll eat it for dinner.
He's drug-free.
I would like to apologize. I am honestly sorry.